After working for 10 years in silence, this is the first time I show my ceramic work to the public. For this exposition called Stories of Hope and Despair, I combined ceramics, clothing and furniture to create sculptures. Each sculpture stands for an emotion and a state of mind. At first sight, these sculptures look peaceful and happy. But if you dig deeper, you feel drama and despair behind the facade. Take, for instance, the work Friends Forever. We see Jacqueline Rock, the second wife of Picasso, with her dog Lump. Behind the sweet scene, there is a woman who is desperately missing her late husband and who finally will take her own life. Another sculpture called I Feel Perfectly Terrible shows a perfectly dressed man, maybe he's in fashion, who keeps up a happy image, but who in fact is feeling terrible. It is this duality I want to express in my work. All sculptures are well dressed and look successful in life, but they have a dark secret to hide.